Medical Center has shut down one of its office buildings over safety concerns. The Oxford House sits near an active construction zone. Earlier this week, sensors detected vibrations inside the building. Right now, there are no issues with the building's integrity, but it will remain closed. A new 15-floor building is being built nearby with a new parking garage. Tennessee.